your girl, Kobe Frey, and I'm here beside the phenomenal. I'm telling you, he's like, he's only 18 years old, and he's doing it big. Kevin Vain. How are you?
I'm fine. How are y'all?
I'm good. Like, those dresses, I would think, like, anybody from the industry would do that. Like, seriously. Like, how long have you been doing this?
About, it'll make 3 years in July.
So how do you get creative like that? How do you do it?
I just pull from different things. Like, most of my collection was based on plants and animals, and I made a dress out in the mint museum, in the exhibit upstairs, that was based on an oil spill downtown. So I pull it from every aspect of life, actually. So.
Okay, I know you seem so tired. You did 2 shows. So how you feeling about everything?
I feel very appreciated. I feel like Charlotte finally accepts me and my art. I'm just happy. Simple, I'm just happy.
I've heard some crazy stories from you when you was in high school when you had Legos on your design. So, like, how was that? Like, how did you feel about, did people judge you, or how did you, you know, react to that?
They definitely judged me, and they definitely looked at me different, but they got used to it after a while, so it was a work in progress, basically.
Okay, so you got more shows coming up?
Yes, I have one in July at the Blumenthal Performing Arts Center. It'll be ticketed, so it's not free like this show, but it will hold about 400 people. Flash.
She don't believe in shooting stars, but she believe in shoes and cars.
Let me see. Beautiful. You're beautiful. Okay, what's your name?
My name is Sai.
Okay, what do you do, Sai?
I'm a photographer in Charlotte. I help out with Fresh Baked Goods. And check us out. That's all I got. All
right, cool. So what did you come here to do tonight?
To support Kevin.
Support Kevin. You know him personally?
Yes, I do.
He's a friend of yours.
He's my little brother.
So what do you have to say about Kevin?
I'm proud of Kevin. Kevin's
he's doing it big, right?
Kevin got two legs, so.
You know who you look like? You look like that guy. No. You look like that guy off of, yes, off of Different World. What's his name? The light skin guy. The one who was, his girlfriend was Kim, you know.
Oh, at least I got a girlfriend.
Yeah. Kim was your girlfriend. She was a doctor, I think.
She was?
Yeah. You can see that. You do doctors. All right. Good. Thank you. So how do you know Kevin?
I was a judge at a fashion competition for Charlotte Fashion Week, and they announced me and who I've worked with, and Kevin walked up to me after the show, and he basically knew who I was, which surprised me, and he was so humble.
Now, you have a resume on you. Now, you styled some of who?
Bunch of celebrity stylists and videos and movies and advertisements.
I heard you styled like Lady Gaga.
I have. A few years ago when she first came out, it was one of the best experiences I've ever had.
All right, so what's your inspiration behind everything you do?
I follow trends. I do and I don't. My concept is when I dress males, I want them to look out as if I want my boyfriend to look. Okay. And with women, I dress them with my style, but with their style as well. So I mix it up. But it all depends on the subject. It depends on what type of season it is. There's a lot of different, characters and situations that you have to think about. It's not just about the stylist, it's about the person that you're working with at the end of the day.
Okay, so what's next for you for 2013?
Oh, I'm about to blow up in Charlotte, big time. I'm originally from Brooklyn.
So you living down here?
I'm living down here now, yes. I've been down here. I notice a lot of people down here mix patterns, and they pretty much, go with their own flow, which I can appreciate too. So I really found a much appreciated love of vintage.
Straight from a page of your favorite author. and the weather's so breezy. Man, why can't life always be this easy? She in the mirror dancing so sleazy. I get a call like, where are you, Yeezy? And try to hit you with the old wapty, till I got flashed by the paparazzi. Damn, these niggas got me. I hate these niggas
as
more than
I
Nazi.
Call, I know